Hey, have you ever heard of the Phantom Thief?
I wish I never had. He's the one who stole the panties, dude.
I have no interest in ladies' undergarments, but a male demon... They say that he will come to you if you own a rare item.
Really? So our plan must be working, dude.
Oh, so you were trying to steal a rare item from me. There's no reason to kill someone who works for what they have.
I don't get anything for all the work I do. No violence, please.
Pretty good. I'm a little surprised.
Oh, is Miss Mustard still asleep?
Morgan, why don't you do your job instead of playing grab ass?
I'm actually in the middle of something important.
Have a seat. Why don't we share a round of drinks?
No thanks.
Huh? What are you still doing here?
I can't go home empty-handed, dude.
Fine. Take this.
Woo! Here I come!
Hey, how can you come back and show your face around here again?
What was that, dude?
You've caused a lot of damage around here. You better pay up!
A black Prinny, dude?
You did it again! I'll never forgive you!
What? Me, dude?
You're the only Prinny I see. Get ready!
Thank you.
Anyway, what was with that black Prinny, dude? What's up with him, dude? Does he know that I'm with Master Etna's Prinny Squad, dude? Oh well, I guess I better leave now, dude.
In 3, 2, 1.
Please give a round of applause, everyone! Now, the award I'll be presenting this time is... This is so awesome! I'm truly impressed! This award is for, let's see... I see, To make a long story short... A housewife in the afternoon! A housewife in the afternoon! Get it? Very cosmopolitan!
I have no clue what just happened, dude.
And that's about it for today! See ya, everyone!
This dude. So, how do you like your new body?
I'm Bok Choy. I love marjoram.
Yes, yes! That's right! You must love me forever!
Beep, 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 beep!
Look, here's an experimental sample.
Who? I've come too far to back out now, dude.
Connection to defense satellite completed. Target lock on. Begin battle.
Ha! Oh, look at that horsepower! Go for it, Bok Choy DX! Show them the power of Netherworld science!
I love
How could my Bok Choy DX lose?
Beep, 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 beep. Beep, beep, beep.
Shut up! I just need to do more research is all.
This counts as a rare item, right, dude?
Hey, you! What do you think you're doing? Give them back! Honey!
In 3, 2, 1.
Congratulations! Job well done! Please give a round of applause, everyone! Now, the award I'll be presenting this time is... This is so awesome! I'm truly impressed! This award is for, let's see... I see. Uh-huh. To make a long story short... Mayonnaise is my sticky white soulmate! Get it? Very cosmopolitan!
I have no clue what just happened, dude.
And that's about it for today! See ya, everyone!
Equal judgment for the dictator, dude! We deserve freedom, fairness! Give us a raise, dude! Say no to exploitation! We can't stand this anymore, dude! Huh? Where's Master Etna, dude?
It's so rude of you guys to riot on a night of celebration!
Celebration? Of what, dude?
Take a look around. That Prinny stain right there is from last month's search party. And the one next to it is from 3 days ago.
Were they traitors, dude?
Who knows? But they all say the same thing right at the end. I will be your slave forever. So... I wonder what kind of cries you guys will make.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, rest in peace, dude.
Why are you crying?
I'm paying my respects to my fallen comrades, dude.
That's gross.
You're horrible, dude! You're just a cold-hearted demon!
They pissed themselves right there.
Ew, gross, dude. Master Etna, can we take a break soon? I have to pee, dude!
We just started the celebration rehearsals. We made a pact. We're gonna win the demon dance-off. We're not gonna give up until that happens.
But his bladder is more important than a dance-off, dude.
I'll be your slave forever. Just let me go to the bathroom, dude. That's so stupid, dude.
Anyway, you guys have got some nerve. Do you want to join me on this huge project?
No thank you, dude.
Oh, yeah? That's too bad.
You don't care about anything now that you're bored, dude.
Oh! Didn't you come here because you needed something?
Huh? Yeah. Why did we come here, dude? If I can't remember, it must not have been important, dude. Should we get back to our investigation, dude?
In 3, 2, 1...
Please give a round of applause, everyone! Now, the award I'll be presenting this time is... This is so awesome! I'm truly impressed! This award is for, let's see... I see! To make a long story short... Like a ninja, cut like a razor blade. Get it? Very cosmopolitan.
I have no clue what just happened, dude.
And that's about it for today.